Let's see the image formation by concave lens. Here are the rules. A ray of light from the object parallel to principal axis. After refraction from a concave lens, appears to diverge from the principal focus. Located on the same side of the lens. In simple words, a ray of light that is parallel to principal axis after refraction from the lens, it becomes diverging, so for the observer on the right hand side, this ray of light appears to be coming from a point, that is F2, which is the principal focus, located on the same side of the lens. A ray of light, appearing to meet at principal focus, of a concave lens. After refraction, will emerge parallel to the principal axis. This we have already seen in the definition of principal focus. A ray of light passing through optical center of a concave lens will emerge without any deviation. This rule is quite similar to the rule of convex lens, that a ray of light which is passing through optical center of a convex lens will pass undeviated. Similarly, for the concave lens, a ray of light which is passing through optical center will pass undeviated after refraction from the lens. Let's start the image formation when the object is at infinity. The rays of light that is coming is parallel to principal axis, and after refraction, they both becomes diverging since it's a diverging lens. Now for an observer which is looking from this side, these two rays appear to be coming from a common point. That is the principal focus on the same side of lens from where the rays are coming. So these two refracted rays appear to meet at this point, or say appear to come from this point, so we say the image is formed at focus. And it is virtual image, and it is highly diminished, or say it is point sized. Second case, when object is placed between infinity and optical center. So here is our extended object AB. A ray of light from point A goes parallel to principal axis, and it actually becomes diverging of a refraction from the lens. The second ray of light which goes through optical center passes undeviated after refraction from the lens. These two rays of light appear to meet at suppose this point. And so this point will be actually the image of point A, which will be the virtual image of point A. And we join this point from principal axis, we get a virtual image of object AB as A dash B dash. So the image is formed between focus and lens on the same side as the object. The image is virtual and erect image. And it is diminished, that is smaller than the object. So here we see the summary of image formed by concave lens when the object is at infinity. The image is formed at focus, which is virtual and point sized. And when object is placed anywhere between infinity and optical center, the image is formed between optical center and focus on the same side as the object. And the image is virtual and erect, and smaller in size.